Angie, you got this, girl? Let's do it. Come on. Let's see those feet move. Come on.
Before the Fit Republic, I would try to hide myself. I wasn't as open and friendly to people. It has changed my body completely.
I feel like I'm in control now. I feel the control when I pick food at the grocery. I feel in control when I'm in a workout and I feel that I'm challenging my body to a place that I've never, ever experienced.
This is completely a new life for me. And honestly, it wasn't hard at all because I had the guidance there. I didn't feel lost at all.
Try to keep that bottom leg as straight as possible. Keep going. Don't let me talk and stop you.
Fit Republic has completely transformed my thinking and my mindset and the way I think of my body and the way I take care of my body.
Keep it up. Good. Nice. Looking good. Doing that better than I can. I like that.
Well, I started off at 232 pounds, believe it or not, and I'm down to 170. And I started off at 29.9% body fat, and I'm down at 7.7% body fat.
Well, it's just transformed me. I have energy, I eat right, I take care of myself. It's just brighter. Everything is brighter.
I'm definitely more confident. I feel energetic all the time, and I'm happier, no doubt about that.
Give it everything you have, okay? Leave it on the floor.
I feel much more confident. I'm happy with my body. It's better than it was before I had kids. So it's worked for me.
They've completely changed my life. They taught me what it takes, where do I begin?
Stay confident, keep that speed. Be aggressive, but keep your form.
It brought me to a point where I never thought I would be able to reach.
You can start this at 60, you can start it at 30, you can stop, but it's never too late.